It was time to show that jerk Todd Stetson the true